Billionaire investor and TV star Kevin O'Leary is standing against the New York Attorney General's attempt to seize former President Donald Trump's assets. In a passionate defense of property rights and due process, O'Leary argues this move threatens the very essence of America.